Good morning. This is your Merry Christmas tape. After I do a little introduction here, I'll tell you something about what we've been going through to make this tape. Here is Dick. Say hi.
Say hi. That's something different for me.
Yeah, right. A new line.
About ready to boil a hot cereal over on the stove. So we'll have something to clean up.
Okay. It's early in the morning. Dick's getting ready to go to work, so I'm doing this introduction now. And as you'll notice,
I'll give you the temperature here.
I just got out of the shower.
8 degrees.
8 degrees. Hey, it's warmer than yesterday. We've been trying to make this videotape for about 2 weeks. I got a new piece of equipment for a Christmas present. It was supposed to make things easier. Only the equipment's so hard to use that I don't know that it's accomplished that. Now, let's see. What's the house looking like these days? Here's...
We have a bare tree.
We have... Whoa, sorry.
This better tell her it's going to be an X-rated tape.
X-rated? What's going to be X-rated?
We have a naked tree.
Oh, yeah. We have a naked
or
Christmas
a bare
tree.
Tree.
We're going to decorate it tonight.
It sounds X-rated. Bears.
Let's see. We have a few decorations up around here. Little Christmas tree. Got some Christmas oranges. Those good kind from Japan. And you might be able to guess from the way I'm handling this thing that one of my Christmas presents was a tripod.
You know, talking about Japanese oranges to somebody who lives in an orange grove isn't very patriotic.
Oh, I suppose not. Well, perhaps she'll forgive us.
Oranges from Japan.
Half a glass of orange juice for us, Ma. Now, I'm going to turn this machine around. Now, first I better get some light on it. Part of the problem with this new equipment is a place to put it. So one of my presents here is a table from Dick. Now, I can't get very far away from this equipment because of the cord. So let's just turn this around. Woo! Try not to pull everything off of the shelf. Okay, see, there's the TV up there. And wires. And here is what's called a video editor. And it's supposed to magically take control of the camera and the recording tape in the VCR and make everything all neat and tidy, and there'd be no chopped up spots, no gray spots, and no Venus flytrap showing up in the middle. But I don't know. So far, you were a better assistant than it was. It hooks into the old sound mixer that you and I used this summer. Here's a 95-page instruction manual. I can see here I'm only on page 12, so I thought I better make this tape the old way, or you never would get it in time for Christmas. In fact, I hope you still do. Okay, now I'm going to turn this off, and I'm going to go in the other room with just the camera, which means unplugging everything. So I hope we don't get a whole lot of mess in between. Let's see now. Turn this off right here, if it works. If I'm reading the instruction book correctly. Go. Ha! Work. Well, I changed my mind. Let's see if I can get this so you can see me. I went over in the other room, and where am I? Here I am. It's hard to get yourself on this tripod. Went over to the other room and discovered that the sun's not up yet. It's only 7:20 in the morning, and sun's expected about 11:20, so the Christmas tree and everything looked too dark, and we'll wait till the sun comes up. I'm sure I'll still be working on this. So let's start putting pieces together. I had this great idea. I talked to Jay, and she was complaining that they didn't have any snow for Christmas, and so I was going to make this white Christmas video and play Bing Crosby in the background. And I had thought this machine was going to take care of all my problems. Well, now I have bits and pieces of snow and us in the hot tub strung out all over two tapes, and I'm not going to be able to figure out how to work this thing before Christmas, so I'm going to give you some of the snow pictures, and I'm just going to run around the other side of the room and turn on Bing Crosby. So this is going to be real worse than last year. In fact, I need you back. In fact, yesterday after working for 4 hours and not getting anything on a piece of tape with this new machine, I was willing to trade this new machine for you and send it all back. But this new morning, we're going to try again. All right, now, next thing you should see should be lots of snow and Bing Crosby, and if I'm lucky, even the title that I memorized in this new machine, but don't count on that one. Okay, now I'm going to stop and find the snow. Stop.
Be well. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look in the 5 and 10, glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hopalong boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that will talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
There's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well. The sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Soon the bells will start, and the thing that'll make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart.
Beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store.
But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. Sure, it's Christmas.
Thank you.
It's all ready.
Yeah, everything's all decorated, and it's a good thing, too, because somebody special is coming.
Who would that be?
Don't you know, Grandpa? Well, just listen to this.
You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why.
Why?
Santa Claus is coming to town, gather round. He's making a list, checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town.
He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake.
He knows if you've been bad or good.
So be good for goodness sake. You better watch out, you better not cry. You better not pout, I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Little tin horns, little toy drums, ruby toot toots and rum-a-dum-dums. Santa Claus is coming to town. And curly head dolls, a toddle and coo, elephant boats and kitty cars too. Santa Claus is coming to town.
The kids and girls in Barland will have a jubilee. They're gonna build a toyland town all around the Christmas tree.
You better watch out.
You better not cry.
You better not pout.
I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Fat man with a long white beard.